This free step-by-step video comes to you directly from Haynes. You can complete more than 200 jobs on this vehicle when you purchase the complete Haynes online manual at haynes.com.
Pull the arm away from the screen until it locks. Rotate the blade 90 degrees. Pull it out of the hook and slide it over the end of the arm. Slide the blade over the arm and pull it into the hook until the clip engages. Gently lower the blade down onto the screen.